Hey guys, and welcome to Brick and Bolt. At Brick and Bolt, we value transparency. So we'll share some insights today to shed light on our RM stage. RM stage includes end-to-end operations, including soil testing, digital survey, structural design, to contract registration, as they are the base of safe and secure construction. These processes and customer approvals can be time-consuming. However, these assure stability and durability of your building. So let's dive deep into one of these processes, which is structural design. So let's get started. Firstly, what exactly is a structural design? It's the process of creating a framework that will support your building. Think of it as a backbone of your dream project. In other words, structural design determines how a building should be built and supported. It involves identifying the loads that the structure will be subjected to, such as weight, wind loads, and seismic forces. And the structure is designed to withstand these loads. While at it, the layout of the structure, including the number of floors, rooms, and open spaces, also need to be considered to ensure functionality and practicality. So why is it so important for you as a customer or a homeowner? The first reason, obviously, is safety. First things first, we want you safe and sound. A well-designed structure ensures your home can handle nature's concerns like earthquakes, strong winds, and heavy snow. This way, you don't need to worry about the home falling apart or any structural failures. The next reason, of course, is durability. A good structural design thinks about the materials used and where they go, so your home will not look worn out too soon. It's like giving your home a good set of armor against the wear and tear of time. Yes, we are in it for the long haul with you. Now let's talk about why structural design is important for Brick and Bolt. The primary reason is to save cost. We're all about being smart with your money. A good design doesn't waste materials, it uses them wisely. This is not only to save you money, but also prevents costly changes during or after the building process. The next reason why we are concerned about structural design is to ensure efficient construction. A good structural design gives a crystal clear workflow so that builders can work faster and more efficiently. This means your home construction requires less time and fewer workers, which directly reduces the construction time and labor costs. The third reason is more on the legal side to ensure compliance. Think of it as following the rule book. Your home design needs to play by the local rules and codes. Adhering to that saves you from the legal headaches and construction delays. So how much time does structural design take? Structural design takes anywhere from 7 to 15 days to perform the test and give you the results. Now that we have told you what structural design is and why it is important for you and us, let's understand the steps involved in actually doing it. The first step of the structural design process is to do a site assessment. In this, our architects assess your site conditions, including soil type, topography, and any potential environmental concerns. The second step will be load analysis. In the second step, our engineers identify and analyze all kinds of loads a building will face, like the pull of gravity, the push of wind, the weight of snow, or even shakes from earthquakes. This analysis helps us make decisions on what materials and elements will keep your building strong. The third step is material selection. It's like choosing the right ingredients for a recipe. Our engineers pick the right materials that meet your building's needs while considering cost, availability, and how eco-friendly they are. The next step is structural system design. Imagine it as choosing the best framework for a tent. Our architects decide on the overall structure type, like using sturdy columns and beams, strong walls, or reinforced concrete frames. It's about picking the right design to support your building. In the fifth step, we design the foundation for your building. Your building needs a solid foundation, so our engineers design one that can handle the whole weight of the building and spread it evenly into the ground. It could be like a concrete slab, a raised crawl space, or a basement, depending on what suits your building best. In the final step, we draw the design in detail. Think of it as giving your contractor a detailed map. Our team makes drawings that show exactly how everything fits together, like the floor plan, views, and cross sections. Your contractor uses these as a step-by-step guide during construction. So in conclusion, a well-thought-out structural design is similar to the master plan of your home construction project. It's like a key to ensuring the safety, durability, and efficiency of your construction. This structural design serves as a roadmap for your contractor, guiding them step-by-step. And for you as a customer, it's the assurance of a secure and cozy living space. It's not just about putting up walls, it's about constructing a home that stands strong and feels just right. At Brick and Bolt, we're committed to keeping you informed at every stage of your construction. Your dream home is our priority. and we are working diligently to overcome these challenges. Stay tuned for more updates and feel free to reach out for any questions. Together, we are building more than just structures, we are building lasting relationships.